So where are you? It's been a little while.
Sipping on straight glory.
Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That job said I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted, and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for. It's not why I gotten it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. About one of your people dying, but now it's elevated. Cause once you put so much kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just worse no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fucking 50, smash him, mass on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist said the source who answers phones at his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record, but now he's fucked the game up. Cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker could get it too. Fuck him then. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line, that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us.
Gold pocket, where I kept my rebel red. Felt I was invincible, you wrapped around my head. Now different lives I lead, my body lives on lead. The last two lines may read incorrect unto said. The lead is terrible in flavor, but now you double as a paper maker. I despise you sometimes, I love to hate the fight. And you in my life is like sipping on straight glory.